Elsewhere, Ecuador keeping its place in this year's World Cup, at least for now. FIFA rejecting a complaint from Chile that Ecuador used an ineligible player during World Cup qualifying. Chile claiming that defender Byron Castillo is Colombian and that Ecuador should forfeit the 8 games he appeared in. Chile can still appeal the decision to the Court of Arbitration for Sport, the World Cup set to begin in November in Qatar.